Are you guys ready? Are you guys high up there? No, I don't think you guys heard me. I said, are you guys high up there? What about you guys all the way in the back? Are you guys high back there? All right, it's hot up here, no doubt. Let me take this time to introduce the band members to you. Got some new faces up here. On my right-hand side on bass guitar, we have Mr. Manny Morales. Left-hand side, lead guitar, please welcome, formerly of Dead World, Mr. John Maddox. You might recognize the guy on the drum set back there. Fortunately for him, he and his wife just had a little baby boy. So he couldn't make it at the last minute, so guess who we call? On the drums, Mr. Jim Chapman! Yay! All right, you guys ready for some action, or are you too tired? This one's off the Weapons of My Warfare album. This one is called This Present Darkness. This one again is off the Weapons of Our Warfare album. This one talks about our struggle and how we tend to blame everything else, but what really we should blame. And so, sometimes when we engage in our problems in Christianity and different things, what we're going through in life, we tend to like to blame people, especially in struggles in our own walk. But the Bible says that our struggles aren't with flesh and blood. And that's what this song's about, flesh and blood. We'll be right back. And where's that bag of tricks I gave you? Anybody want any goodies? Oh, the shirts are gone. Oh, buttons! Does somebody want a baseball cap? And there's a couple more buttons in this bag, so... Hey, you know what? What's wrong, Jim? Jim lost to one of his contacts, so we're helping him. Oh, he's putting it back in. Is that okay with you guys? Hey! This is your guys' show. You need to get wet. Oh! Anyways, you know, I think we should give Jim Chapman a hand. He only practiced with us for about 40 minutes last night. Listen how good he's doing. Have you guys seen a new album out on the market called State of Execution? I bet a lot of you guys were wigged out on that album, right? Kind of a trip. Do you guys like it?
Yeah!
Right. Well, this is one of the songs, Jim's not ready yet. This is one of the songs that kind of created a little bit of controversy because it really marked our stylistic change, I guess, if you want to call it that. This one is written in the sense where I was going through the LA riot scene. I just couldn't believe what was going on over the stupidity of a court case that was unjust. That's my feeling. The decision that happened, this was last year when I wrote this. So I wrote it because everybody on the news kept saying, word to the. So I decided to write a song about it from a spiritual point of view. This one is called Words to the.
Thank you.
once again. Played this last time we were here, got a great response. This song I'd like to dedicate to one person in particular that's here today. It's been here during the whole festival, and will be here when this festival's gone. How many of you love the Lord Jesus Christ today? And let's worship Him together. This one is called 23. Thank you. If you guys love Jesus, say amen.
Yeah.
I know what you guys are thinking. Oh, man, it's the preaching time, right? This is only directed at certain people here. And it's the people that say that they're servants and followers of the Most High God. I'm sure everybody here says that they serve the Lord Jesus Christ with all their heart. Amen?
Yeah.
But so many times, and I'm talking to myself as well, we can be so stinking selfish. And everything we do, even in having a festival for ourselves, I know that a lot of people bring unsaved people and everything else, and it's cool. But let us never forget what we're here for. Let me say that again. Let us never forget what we're here for. And that is to bring the good news, the gospel of peace, that Jesus Christ, God Himself, came and died. I'm so sick and tired of hearing people, well, we have a new way of preaching. We don't need to talk about the cross. We don't need to talk about the blood. We want to talk about this. We want to talk about that. Let me tell you something, people. Nothing saves anybody from hell but the cross or the blood of Jesus Christ. We can talk about anything you want. I don't care what you want to talk about. But if you call yourself a Christian, if you call yourself a minister, and you're up here, Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
And if you call yourself a servant of God and you say you serve Jesus Christ, you better share Jesus with the people around you.
Yeah.
I don't care if it sounds old. I don't care if you heard it a million times. It beggars to be repeated. Jesus died on a cross for our sins. This is the simplicity of the gospel. And that while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. This is what Jesus Christ is all about. This is what deliverance and all the bads, living sacrifice, turn again, all the bads that are here. It's about Jesus Christ. Let us never lose sight of the message or the gospel or the cross. We got to raise the bloodstained banner high and proclaim the gospel of Jesus Christ to a wicked and dying generation. This one is off the new album. This one is called The Self-Monger.
Thank you.
At this time, I'd like to introduce to you, on the five-string ugly guitar right here, Mr. Manny Morales!
Yeah.
We still got